Oreos are laterally compressed deep sea fish with large heads and large eyes. They are generally found below 1600 feet deep over continental slopes in most temperate and subtropical regions. They are most common in the southern hemisphere, especially off the coast of Australia and New Zealand. Their family name does not come from the Oreo cookie. The Latin name is derived from Greek meaning mountain body. Their bodies vary in color from bluish-gray to grayish-brown or grayish-black, depending on the species. In New Zealand waters, Oreos have been fished commercially since the 1970s, predominantly the smooth Oreo and the black Oreo. In Australian waters, Oreos are caught mostly as a result of bycatch in deep-water fisheries. Bottom trawling is the main fishing method used to catch them. Oreos are slow-growing and long-lived, with an estimated maximum age of 85 years for the smooth Oreo and 150 years for the black Oreo. Depending on the species, they may not reach reproductive maturity until 30 years of age. Females release eggs in a single spawning event. The spawning season depends on the species. Female black Oreos are estimated to produce about 62,000 eggs per spawning season. Fertilized Oreo eggs float near the sea surface. Black Oreos grow to about 19 inches long, while spiky and warty Oreos reach about 17 inches. Females generally grow larger than males. Adult Oreos live close to the seabed. They may form large aggregations over rough ground near pinnacles and canyons. Juveniles occur near the surface, often in association with krill. Oreos like to feed on salps, small fish, crustaceans, and squid. They have a tendency to hold their position above seafloor features, pointed into the water current. This behavior allows them to maximize the rate at which they encounter drifting prey, while simultaneously remaining close to shelter from currents. This allows them to save energy when not feeding. Their proximity to shelter also enhances predator avoidance from animals like deep sea sharks. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.